What's up? And let's get one thing straight. 10 times out of 9, if somebody white murders somebody black, be it the police or what happened with Ahmaud Arbery, it is a hate crime. It is racial. I can't stand that the prosecution in Ahmaud Arbery, if I got a bone to pick, they did not call it what it was. It was a hate crime. You know, Joe Biden was so quick with people going against Asian people because the pandemic and saying you can't do this and we'll get you if you do that. But black folks been lynched over 400 plus years here, and I ain't seen nobody talk about hate crimes against black folks, but the cops do it every single day. And you don't mean to tell me with common sense, like I said in that last video, it was common sense that they were going to be found guilty. That's a duh. However, why can't you say it's a hate crime racially? Why can't you? Because the defense was up there calling Ahmaud Arbery every kind of wrong kind of thing for walking. I saw some white attorney on CNN saying, well, I don't like with the language, but those attorneys can't be racist bias. Jive, they can't be. Just because you're defending the client does not mean that you got a license to act like you in character to degrade African-American descent person and say that they're vile and they don't belong and say all that mess and try to go to the lowest common denominator. You know, I know attorneys are glorified thoughts and they will do anything for a dollar and a buck and a holler, but come on now. But if you are being honest, race plays a part in everything. And we talk about the judicial system and it's black and white. Well, you know, it speaks for itself. You saw Kyle Rittenhouse last week. It plays a part in everything. So when people try to downplay it, who are they kidding? They know what's up. We all know. The elephant's always in the room. Don't say it for the federals or whatnot, because you know 9 times out of 10, them country bumpkins used the N-word when they lynched Ahmaud Arbery. So just tell it like it is. But see, black folks do not get the benefit, do not get the same treatment, and it shows. That's why, you know, when you see the lynching, you see what's up. Anyway, please hit the like, the subscribe, welcome thoughts and comments, and I do respond, thank you. Wash your hands, keep your mind clear, watch out for another, and listen. If somebody white that's in authority kills somebody black, and they get charged when they're going on, it's a hate crime. Stop with all this nonsense of trying to say, well, they were... We don't live in that society. We wish we did, but everybody sees color. I'm out.